The mixed doubles final in badminton saw Tontowi Ahmad and Liliana Natsir of Indonesia up against Peng Su Chan and Li Yun Go of Malaysia. The Indonesian pair set the pace in the first game to delight their enthusiastic following. Chan and Go also enjoyed loud and exuberant support and did their best to give them something to cheer. But it was Ahmed and Natsir who took control. They'd always fallen just short of the top Olympic prize before, but this was their time. Bronze for 2012 champions Zhang and Zhao of China. Silver for Chang and Go. Tontowi Ahmad and Liliana Natsir continue a proud national tradition. Every Olympic gold that Indonesia has ever won has come in badminton.